Listen, my children, and you shall hear the midnight ride of Paul Revere. On the 18th of April in 1775. A man is now alive who remembers that famous day and year. Half a leg onward rode the four hundred. Forward, the light brigade charge it to me, he said. Cannon to right of them. Into the jaws of death.
I tip my hat to you. I do just that. Take it right off for you, but I haven't got a hat. I'm just a college boy, even at that. I tip my hat. I'm reeling like a sap, it's plain to see. But if I wore a cap, they never let me back in the university. I think it's well I do, I'm standing pat. I tip my hat to you, but I haven't got a hat.
Back home, folks.